Ellsworth Bikes. We're here at Sea Otter 2011. This is one of our new bikes. It's a prototype bike that we have in our name jet. It's the FR180. 66 degree head tube. Matching front and back travel at 180. Oversized seat tube so we can run a drop post. It comes stock with an adjustable headset that can adjust the brake of the fork 2 degrees front, 2 degrees back. Run all the cable guides that you possibly need on this bike, whether you're running a Hammerschmidt or you're running a drop post, doesn't matter, we have it all. This is a bike that's going to be between our Moment and our Dare. It's a free ride bike. We don't have a name for it. Log on to Ellsworth Bikes at Facebook. You name it, you win it, you ride it. Thanks.
Hey guys, my name is Ryan. I'm here with Ellsworth Handcrafted Bikes. We're out at Sea Otter. I'm going to go ahead and show you a little bit of our new 29er. This is our Evolution. This is our 120 match travel 29er. So we got 5 inches of travel. We got Fox Factory 2 front fork, rear shock. We have our famous ICT suspension here, so the most pedal-efficient suspension on the market. And also what we're looking at, too, we've seen a new change, is we have our SST.2 technology, which stands for shape, swage, and taper. We have our tapered head tube, which is an inch and an eighth to an inch and a half. We have our tubing here, which is shape, swage, and tapered. So what we're able to do is make the bike stronger and lighter by having the welds a little thicker up here. As they begin to taper down the down tube and the top tube, they will thin out to make the bike stronger and lighter.
Hey, what's up? This is Brian with Ellsworth Handcrafted Bicycles. I just wanted to show you the new Momentum SST.2. This is Ellsworth's first dedicated slope-style four-cross bike. This has a 100 mil travel. It's a nice, slack 66 degree head angle. Nice, capable jump bike, capable of doing some slope style. Four cross, it's one of Ellsworth's first opportunities to enter into this genre. Pretty excited about it. It's really nice, pleasing. It shares the ICT technology, all hand welded here in the US. Really excited about this model here. It's new as of Interbike 2011, and it's available now. We just wanted to share a little bit about what we do that's different, what makes Ellsworth special. This is one of our SST.2 frames here. We do a lot of special things. We hand weld all of our bikes here in the U.S. in our Vancouver facility up in Vancouver, Washington. We do full circumferential welding, which means we weld everything, even the things you can't see, to make sure that that's nice and contact. It gives you a nice stiff feel. It makes the bikes last longer. We also anodize our frames. This is something that we do that makes it more scratch resistant. It's also lighter. It also gives it a nice finish. And because we're made here in the U.S., we're able to offer a lot of nice customization options. Our frames actually come in 3 stock colors, but have another 12 options available. So you can actually get our bikes in 15 different colors. As well as the rocker arms here, which are CNC machined here in the U.S. out of solid block aluminum, they're also available in 5 different colors. So you can do blue, green, red, black, or the silver that you see here. Also, because we're made here in the U.S., we have some other cool options. We can do what's called bling kits, where you can see them over here, actually, some of the different layouts that you can do. The bling kits will come in 5 different colors. It's going to include a derailleur hanger, a head tube badge, sex bolts, which are also CNC machined here in the U.S., and a C-clamp that are all color coordinated. And then the rocker arms are available. These are the 5 colors that you can see them available in. So just a lot of customization, a lot of cool specialization that you can do with your Ellsworth because we're made here in the U.S.